Hello everybody, my name is Abath, and guess what? For those of you who watch me consistently, as you can see, I have a new camera now. Hooray! I'm not running on, you know, my weird off-brand Chinese eBay camera that was like $4 from like 2013 anymore. I'm running an actual, like 60 buck Logitech good camera. Hooray! But yeah, it's all a cool thing. Hooray. But anyways, for those of you who watch me consistently, I'm using this camera from now on, but anyways, on to the video. So, today I'm going to be doing a video that I've wanted to do for several months now, and I just didn't do it because I wanted to do it at the end of the year with a higher quality camera on. So I thought at the end of the year, for a good reason, because today I'm showing my vocal progress through the year 2016. I've been doing vocals for about 4 years now, and I don't have enough videos or audio from pretty much before this year. I don't have any records of that, so I couldn't show anything like that. But I might start doing this like yearly or whatever. I'm hoping I'm continuing on doing my channel. I'm planning on doing this channel continuously, even if it doesn't get any subs, just because I like doing it. But anyways, I'm showing my vocal progress from this year. From there will be three covers. I'm gonna do one right after I record this intro. I'm gonna do showing one from January or February. I don't know which, that I put on Facebook. That was really, really bad, and it's on my Fetus camera. And it was just really bad quality, so take it with a grain of salt, it was really bad. The vocals were bad back then. And then it's gonna show one from around June, July in that area. I'll have the exact times like, on the screen. Like what song is, like who's by, and when I recorded it up on the screen. But I just wanna kinda showcase my vocal progress and kinda show, you know, for you guys out there who watch me and think I'm alright, or for those of you just tuned in to see this, or for those of you maybe who are learning and you're kind of in that rut of, oh, I can't do this, blah, 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 I want to show that you can do this and that everyone starts somewhere. I think I sound pretty good now, but, you know, just a year ago I sounded awful. And I'm sure, you know, 5 years from now I'm going to listen to myself now and think that I sounded awful. You know, you always improve, you always progress. But, just gotta show you guys, you know, that progress is being made, and that if you think, you know, oh, you just can't do it, yes, you can. You just gotta put your heart into it before that you can do it. But anyways, the names of the songs and when I recorded them, blah, 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 are going to be on the screen. And, I hope you guys... Oh, one more thing, the second song is SoundCloud, so it's just audio. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Take me away. Take me away! Take me away! Take me away! I just want out! Take me away! I just want out! Take me away! I just want out! I'm the dolphin prison! Don't be surprised, this is your mind. Coming to life by self-sacrifice. This tragedy on this walk and in hand. It's all in regret. Blame yourself for what you've become. The mind is a powerful thing that the self-destruct. You've had your chance to die, this is the end.
Subjected to a beating by dying fetus.
Certain years I was locked away, but I still entered the wheel. Things stay past, but never look back, just a breathe out body with another tear. Don't die, to the trap, stab my back, and locked away. Run the judge, look behind, take the blade. Slam the door, cut the cord, and cast the sign. You can't. What a face, you're fucking dead with me, so full of hate. You just learned about the hour and day. Dreams of death, sleep and bitch. Leave me to bring it. All of my thoughts, set to go. Never know if I'm going to hear it. I'm at the lower bulb. Here we go. Tear into your life is my reason to live.
That's about it, guys. Just wanted to show this little video, you know, try to showcase, you know, some progress. I'm not the best. I never said I was. I'm definitely not the best out there. I'm still learning. I just wanted to use this, you know, I'm not using this video as a ha-ha, I did this thing kind of video. No, I'm using it as a this is what you can do if you put forth time and effort kind of video. Because I know a lot of people who try to scream, you know, they practice for months upon months and they just can't get the sound they want or even a really, you know, plausible sound at all out of it, and it frustrates them. That's how I was. Literally, I said I've been doing vocals for about 4 years, but about one and a half to around two of those years was honestly just breathing and resonance working because I couldn't actually get a good sound out. I learned proper breathing. I learned a lot of, you know, non-tonal things that help me now, but I didn't actually learn to get an actual distorted scream out until about a year and a half, 2 years ago. So, I mean, I was practicing that heavy side technique and it just didn't work for me, you know. So I just wanted to show this as, you know, if you really try and if you really learn all you can make progress. That's all about it, guys. I hope you guys who are watching when this comes out, enjoy your new year. For everyone else who is, you know, just watching this whenever, I hope you guys have a great day. Anyways, that's about it, guys. Peace.